Like, what is all this assurance about? Like, this thing is pissing me off. Anyways, hi guys, my name is Leah. Yes. You are welcome back to my channel. Back to the assurance issue. How many of your ladies have cooked? How many of your ladies is fine? How many of your ladies can speak English? How many of you drive a Porsche? Well, not me. Like, my legacy's been games. Fire. Do you understand? Even though I can clean, cook. What is the other one? I'm a chef in my own space. What's a chef name, please? Please leave a comment down below. Now Davido bought his girlfriend Chioma in Porsche. When will they buy me my Porsche? Hashtag break up. That's what's going to happen right now. So I'm my boyfriend. The internet has been going like gaga about Davido and his girlfriend every single day. All through this week, Chioma. Anyways, I heard or I read that the girl is a chef. And then I went to her page and I saw just some vegetables, basic vegetables. Is this really why he's so crazy over her? No. I think love is a very crazy thing. See the kind of things that you don't have babies with. Like, they're hot. But I won't really say that because she can cook and because she can do this, or because she was there for him, or because she's been dating him for years when those other ladies were getting pregnant here and there for him. So I really don't think that's why he's so crazy about her. I think the heart just likes, but why though? Like, you really cannot explain. It's just a thing. And if you are happy, or if you're lucky enough to be in a position where you have so much, if I have so much, I will do everything for this person. Do you understand? That is how love is. Love is not based on, or love is not based on what you do or what you did for that person. It is not really materialistic. Material things is like a plus, very important plus. Men, buy your ladies stuff. Ladies love gifts. I love gifts. Like, if a guy likes you, he would do stuff for you. But if he likes you, it's not because he can cook, it's not because he can cook. Cleaning and cooking and all of these things is a plus. Like, it's like the material things from the guy or from the lady. They're just additions. They're not really the main reason why a guy would love you. You really don't love a guy because he's fit, or you really don't love a guy because he's tall. You just like the person. You have no explanation. They ask you, why do you like this? Hey, he's nice to me, but when you look deep, there are a lot of people who have really been nice to you, or who are even nicer. But you just like, there's just this free and what's the word now? There's this effortless feeling you have for this person. You can't really explain it. And I think that's what they do has for Chioma. It's really not because of what she has done, or because she can cook, or because she can clean. Guys like ladies that clean and stuff. I don't know. I think so. But I don't think that's why. Those are the basics you need to choose a wife or choose whomever they go to marry. I've seen guys that are crazy over girls that cannot even lift a finger in the kitchen. They are like soft planting that cannot even stand. You get what I mean? You see these guys doing everything for these ladies, killing themselves for her, not even allowing her to do anything or stress herself. She would just be like this, and the guy is doing everything. And that's the truth. Love is a very, very confusing topic that I feel nobody has an explanation for. And love grows because it's something that develops with time as you guys share stuff. You have to accept, you don't know what the girl has gone through. You don't know how many nights of tears she has had. You don't know how many disappointments Davido has given her. But because she saw a Porsche, she wants to die. And I was seeing some comments online and I'm like, gosh, ladies are so freaking jealous. Allow this girl to enjoy a Porsche. If they buy you a Porsche, well, fine for you, Navi. But if they do not, like, chill. Your own is coming, even if it's a spoon, it's for you. Enjoy your spoon, now. That's what your guy can afford. Like, I don't know, that's why. You guys should meet your mind. Ladies enjoy. Ladies are time. Allow her. I even saw a comment online where a lady was like, Chioma is going to have issues in her marriage. Is there a marriage without issues? There is no marriage. I have friends who are married, even though they have good and beautiful marriages. But there are still times where they have to deal with issues. Because you're dealing with a human being. There is going to be issues, or there are going to be issues. You cannot avoid it. And that's life. That's even when you're dealing with your friends. I know my friend, like, we quarrel. At times we just quarrel over nothing. Her getting off, pinning down a guy who's influential, a guy who has money, doesn't necessarily mean she's going to have issues in her marriage. Like, girls, stop hating. If you are hating so much, get a guy to buy a Porsche. And I know she didn't get him to buy her Porsche just because he wanted to appreciate her for who she is. And that is love. Anyways, guys, with that said, thanks for watching my video today. I hope you enjoyed this video, even though I've just been stupid talking. But I know you enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it, comment down below in the comment section, and also you can give this video a very huge thumbs up, and you can follow me on all my social media handles on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and LinkedIn. I am Cynthia Lucia, and on Snapchat I am Bonnie.
So I am looking for this sister, Chioma, my love.